I take this opportunity of welcoming you one and all to today's function, where we are here to celebrate the wedding ceremony of Muazzam and Haseena.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wallah, grant that the marriage be one that is full of your barakah. Wallah, bless this marriage.
Ameen.
Upon the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, allow it to be the coolness of the eyes of their parents.
Ameen.
And allow it to be one that is full of love, full of mercy, and full of blessings. Ya Rahman, Ya Kareem, forgive us for the sins we commit knowingly and the sins we commit unknowingly. Oh Allah, have mercy upon us. Ya Rahman, Ya Kareem, do not judge us with your justice, because we will fail. Oh Allah, judge us with your mercy. Ya Rahman, Ya Kareem, judge us with your mercy. Judge us with your mercy, Ya Allah.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وأصحابه وبارك وسلم أوصيكم عباد الله وإياي بتقوى الله عز وجل فإمساك بمعروف أو تسريح بإحسان. I am urging you, O servants of Allah, and myself, that to be God conscious of Allah, and that both husband and wife keep their marriage together with love, with dignity, with honor, with compassion, with respect. أو تسريحٌ بإحسان, otherwise separate in kindness and understanding. يا معذم ابن عبد المحسن علي قلدي زوجتك وأنكحتك مخطوبتك مؤكلتي المسمات حسينة بنت محمد يوسف ملاجي على ما تراضيتما عليه من المهر الذي اتفقوا عليه.
يا إمام حسن قبلت نكاحها لنفسي بذلك.
بارك الله فيكم.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. My dearest Haseena, I couldn't be more thankful and humble that Allah has chosen you to complete half my deen. I vividly recall the very early days of our acquaintanceship, which then blossomed into the love and commitment that brought us to this day. Over the last few years, in becoming each other's best friends, I've observed and learned the most remarkable things about you, just by watching you grow. Where you were once shy, sheltered, and protective, you are now more confident, expressive, and open to sharing your brilliant opinion and pursuing new adventures. I love that you know that in any moment that scares you or challenges you, you can trust that I will be by your side.
Wait for the stains to fade. Colors are paling, and soon what's left is what we are beneath.
In you, I have found not only my adventure buddy for the rest of my life, but also my partner through all of life's cliffhangers and chopper waters. We've both grown and evolved tremendously from the people that we were when we met. And I have no doubt that as we age and learn and take on new challenges, again, our perspective and personalities will be met with alteration. In knowing that you maintain such grace, loyalty, kindness, and empathy through any kind of courage and challenge, I look forward to all of the versions of ourselves that we are yet to meet. Today is the happiest and proudest day of my life. I'm so excited for our future together, and I look forward to every single day of being the husband to the most selfless, generous, and beautiful lady that I have been blessed to know. With all of my love, Muazzam.
My beloved husband, Muazzam. I am so excited for this adventure that we begin today and to call you my husband. I love your quirky humor, your love for food, the way you carry yourself, and the way you stand for your belief. Your honorable smile, mashallah. I adore the way you start reciting out of nowhere while we drive or having a conversation. I love the way you listen to my crazy ideas and catch me when I fall or faint, often literally. 5 years ago, I never realized what an incredible journey we were embarking upon together. I never dreamed that I would find someone who challenged me as much as you do. I didn't believe that I could find a man who reminded me every single day to dream bigger, to work harder, and to open my heart to the possibilities of life. I always knew I needed something better, and after getting to know you, I knew I needed you. Your character, your irresistible, and just one of many things I love about you. Fight so incredibly hard to be the best person that I can be. You give me a reason to make every single day even better than the last. You have shown me what it means to live and love, to give of my heart fully. Because of that, I will always try to wake up every morning with hope of being the best wife to you. The fact that I get to marry you makes me smile on the inside and out. Thanks for conquering this adventure with me. I am sure it is the first of many that we will have together, and honestly, I cannot wait. I make dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala always protects, guides, and makes us grow closer together, and that our marriage is blessed, inshallah. Ameen. I love you for the sake of Allah, forever and always, Muazzam. Your loving wife, Haseena. Forever starts now.
Let's run to the rest of our lives and leave everything that we've known behind. We won't look back. Together we have
years ago, for a long time, I didn't have the vision or wisdom to foresee that you would become my wife someday.
On behalf of the Ulde and the Mulaji families, I take this opportunity of welcoming you one and all to today's function, where we are here to celebrate the wedding ceremony of Muazzam and Haseena. Happy marriages, they say, begin when we marry the one we love, and they blossom when we love the one that we marry. The man or woman you really love will never grow old to you. I see many people in the hall today who've been married for what may seem to you like a lifetime, but I'm hoping it has been a lifetime filled with happiness. Through the bowed frame of years, you will always see the dear face and feel the warm heart than the union that you will enjoy of your eternal love that you share with that special one in your life.
I'd also like to say congratulations to my brother and sister. You know, I was looking at Muazzam this morning and he said, Kabil to Nikah, haha, and he was shivering, and I said to myself, beautiful, mashallah. On behalf of myself, I'd just like to say, Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. For the food, I hear is going to be fantastic. We have a station here, we're going to have plated meals, it's going to be a buffet station, so it's going to be a, you know, they say you go on a picnic and this is what you call a fritnik.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'd like to start off by firstly thanking the Almighty for allowing us to see this day, for without Him, none of this would have been possible. To the bridal couple, may your life from here onwards be filled with the love, happiness, and understanding that you deserve. If there's one bit of advice I could pass on to you guys with reference to what Imam said, it would be to always remember to be thankful and to honor these people that took the time out to honor the both of you. Shukran.
To wish you congratulations and thank you so much for having us. Here's Esther with the news.
The news is a wonderful future ahead of you, so we are celebrating your amazing love and everything. So congratulazioni.
Hi guys, thank you so much for having us. I just want to wish you the best day of your life today so far and just many more beautiful moments ahead. Thank you.
Muazzam Dada, if you're watching this, I wish you a happy, happy marriage with Haseena. What do you want to say?
I just have a lovely school, but I live by Woolworth School because I just started my birthday after tomorrow, so I forgot to read my wishes. Love you!
We'd like to congratulate Muazzam and Haseena on their marriage. May the Almighty grant you many more wonderful, happy years with each other, inshallah. Show lots of understanding, muhabba, and always love each other for the sake of Allah, inshallah.
Ameen. Muazzam, I'm very proud of you, and I'm so glad I get to spend this day with you. May Allah grant you and Haseena many, many happy years together, inshallah. With lots of love and understanding. I've never seen you happier, and I'm so very happy for you.
Ameen.
Okay, I hope you have an amazing marriage, and that you have lots of children, and that you have fun at Crystal Towers.
Am I supposed to be like speaking this? Are you already filming me? That's it. Okay, so guys, I just want to say congratulations on your big day. We are having a ball of a time at your wedding, and we hope you are too. We wish you well and a lifetime of happiness. Thank you. Also, you have to edit the other stuff out. No?
Right, listen here, first of all, I'd like to say that there's nobody in this world that deserves this better than the two of you, and I know the two of you are going to make it.
Muazzam, you need to take care of my cousin. She's my eldest cousin. She took care of me. So I expect nothing less from you. And I hope you guys have a wonderful life together.
And we love you both so, so much. Thank you for everything you've done. And all the best to you guys.
Just wanted my week.
Mubarak, Haseena and Muazzam. We will soon be family. No, Ashad. We will soon be family. Don't put the scene. Don't put the scene. Yeah, edit
it out. That's completely out. I didn't agree to
it. Just joking. But yeah, okay. All I wanted to say is Mubarak. Your turn.
Hey, bro, come here. Come here.
You talk to me.
Yeah. You come here.
Yeah, I'm here, bro.
What we got to say for this O?
I grand this O, bro.
How long we know them, huh?
Too long.
Hey, and what top years we had with them, huh?
Top ones, bro.
And we're going to have more years with them, huh?
Many top years with them.
But anyway, I hope you guys had a good wedding. And all the best for you in your future. And yes to many more eating like we did on your wedding day, which you will never forget, no?
Yo, bro.
That was up.
True words have never been said. I don't know if I can top that, but
definitely.
Muazzam, we grand you. Haseena, we grand you too occasionally.
I'm just joking.
Brother, yes to many more years. We're going to have a pot by your house soon, eh?
Very soon.
Okay.